Hi, this is Tara Strong, and you're listening to Droids Canada Podcast.
Whatever, just listen to the podcast.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, this is Solid Snake, and you're listening to Droids Canada. So, pay some damn attention.
This is David Faustino.
Hello, this is Andrew Chalmers, the writer and doctor in Doctor Who, Doctor.
This is Dr. Steve-o.
Everybody, this is the Cavernator.
This is Inspector Gadget.
Hey, what's cracking, y'all? It's your boy, J-Rock.
Good evening, folks. This is James Duval.
This is Jeremy Taggart.
This is Kim Possible.
I'm Chris Holden Reed.
Hey, this is Pat Mastriani from Degrassi.
This is the evil Dr. Bad Vibes.
Again, this is Messy Bear.
And this is Moore from X-Men.
Hey, this is Andrew Gazzess.
This is Sean Gunn.
Hi, this is Robert Carradine.
It's Tammy Stronach from The Neverending Story.
Hey, it's Zach Callison.
Hey, I'm DJ Jenny Rock.
And I'm Neil Young.
I'm Commander Shepard.
Ralph Garman here. You're listening to Droids Canada. You've made an excellent choice. You have chosen wisely.
Warning. Listener discretion is advised.
That means there's a lot of fucking swearing.
Hello.
I think you're going to fear the Reaper after today.
I might. Why are we doing this again?
Because you said challenge accepted.
You're right, I did.
This is actually your fault.
This is my fault.
So, coming back from Fan Expo, we've had a very long 14-ish hour day, kind of. Well, if you mean travel and coffee and...
It was like... Just over, yeah.
Yeah, I think we
about
were
that 14.
Yeah, we were there for like 10 hours.
Yeah, seven till about almost 11.
So, you think you're recuperated at this point?
I'm not even 100% physically recuperated.
Why?
My back's still pretty jacked.
What do you mean?
It's tightened back up, so.
Oh.
It was bad like halfway through the day yesterday.
Right.
And then it loosened up after we went and had a pint. I was good on the way home, but between last night and this morning, it's tightened back
right.
up a bit.
Oh.
It's not as bad as it was, but...
So with that said, a lot of things is going to be we're going to be doing today.
You son of a bitch.
What? What? Are you afraid?
Maybe a little.
You know, Al Bundy for Polk High got 4 touchdowns in 1 game, you know.
I heard.
I'm going to be a part of this challenge, by the way.
Yeah, not much.
Fuck that, man. I value my life. Okay. So, if you've ever seen this show, actually, it just wanted to turn me on to it. It's called Hot Ones. Hold on. Gotta do the slow motion dance run.
Yeah.
That's what the song is. It's always slow motion in these. I don't know.
We know.
Anyways, and I watched this one episode, Stone Cold Steve Austin, which, who wouldn't want to watch Stone Cold Steve Austin because it's Stone Cold Steve Austin? Took it like a champ. I think I was on the 9th one. It got really questionable.
Yeah.
Because his heart rate went through the roof.
That's usually where it gets most people.
He was getting very worried.
One sauce in particular, it's literally, it's heat. There's like no taste, no flavor, and it hits him like a truck.
So, let me see the first one here. Pass me the...
I don't know.
Okay, so I'm going to say, this is unofficially sponsored by Ass Kicking Hot Sauce. Unofficially sponsored. I'll be sure to tweet them and say, thank you, we died. So what we're going to do is that, unlike most programs that are only 10 steps, there is 12 steps, like a 12-step program for an addict.
I'm going to need to
God after this. And probably a priest for the sermon from the fucking exorcism on this asshole that's going to happen when he's done tonight. I wish you good luck. Mm-hmm. I do wish you good luck. So the first one is going to be ass-kicking bacon.
I don't know if hot sauce and bacon could
work. You know, I think that's more of a fat thing.
Yeah, probably.
Here you go. You take that one back there.
Okay. Like, I need it. It's already on there, dude.
Do you have a music request for your first wing?
No. No, no.
Like, I can put on, like, something that'd be... I don't know. Oh, maybe Only Time by Enya, would that help?
that might be towards the end.
Okay, I'll queue. I'll just put it on the queue right now for later. We'll just... what's it? I have it here. Epic Battle. So, we'll just talk while we're eating and stuff like that. We'll talk about, you know, the week. You know.
It might be interesting. Come to later.
All right, let's take a look here. This is probably... I have a feeling this is going to come through with Star Wars music, but hope not. Yes, I should never.
It's better than humpback whales.
True. It's time. Do we want to say a prayer?
Nope. Okay.
He's already got it. He's already got the wing up. All right. This is the bacon.
Meh.
Okay. Well,
it's your typical, like, mild.
Kind of disappointing.
Mm-hmm.
No kick at all.
It is bacon.
Like, I can taste, like, a little something. Not anything to be alarming.
Not even close to a Frank's.
Nope. Okay. Wait a minute. Just like a little bit of an aftertaste is kind of floating around in the back.
It's probably the bacon. Like, it's got a little bit of a taste, but...
Okay. Okay, what's number two? What, you tell me number two.
We got...
Number two.
Chili lime.
Whew. I am not a fan of either.
What are you talking about? You do the friggin' chipotle lime at...
Yeah. But that's about it.
At Frijoles all the time.
All right, so does it have a Scoville? You know what I should have done? I should have got the Scoville ratings.
It doesn't have... I don't think it does for the other ones. They're not on the bottles at all.
What's it called again? Ass kicking...
Chili lime?
Hot sauce. I know it's bad when... Okay, so I found it. There's the hot sauce challenge. Scoville... There is a Carolina Reaper in there.
In what?
In that pile.
I didn't see any in the ingredients. I saw ghost pepper. I didn't see Reaper.
Okay, hold on. I'm pulling up the actual thing here. Let's see.
Unless it's a different box.
You know what? It was there. I almost bought you the
Reaper sauce?
Yeah, I almost bought you just the Reaper sauce. Oh, but then, like, you know, I want to get you the actual...
Yeah, you got to build your stuff up, man.
Okay. I'm looking for the actual... Kick-Ass Hot Sauce Challenge Scoville. Maybe he'll give us the skill ratings. Gift shop. This is kind of fucking annoying that they don't have the skill. You know what? It's my fault. I should have kind of looked this up before.
Yeah. Oh, well. We've got them in order. That's all.
Okay.
All
right. Chili lime?
Yep. I have a feeling it's going to be pretty...
Number two.
I don't know how I feel. Ooh. I mean... Okay.
I catch the lime.
I'm catching the lime. Ooh.
Really?
I'm not as hardcore as I used to be, man.
Get in the water.
Got a little bead of sweat.
Alright. What's next?
Oh, yeah. My favorite.
What?
Sriracha.
Oh, fuck.
And by that, I was joking.
Okay. I was hoping so, yeah.
I was kind of hoping the sriracha would have been like 5, so that I could just end it on sriracha. Oh.
Yeah, you might want to load up on a couple of those.
I don't know how far I'm going to get if I'm fucking sweating bullets on 2.
Well, you've only got 3 more in front of you.
I know.
Like, you got 5 of 12. I've still got a ways to go.
Jesus Christ.
What?
Nothing.
You're hurting?
No, I'm fine. It's fine. All right.
You
sriracha.
Sure?
Okay.
This one, I just don't like the taste of it.
Never been a fan of sriracha sauce.
Oh, and this one's, like, drenched.
Not a fan of the taste.
I'm not a sriracha fan myself.
No, I don't know why people go stupid. My dad was stupid for this. He went through his face. He always had sriracha sauce with, like, soup.
I see people put it on their eggs.
See, I don't like sriracha sauce because of the heat. I don't like sriracha sauce because of the taste. Mm-hmm. Tastes shit.
Don't like the taste.
How you doing over there?
I'm alright. I'm
good.
Ugh.
Okay.
Number 4.
Cajun.
Okay, Cajun won't be bad. It's going to have a good little punch, but it's not going to be anything that's going to hurt you.
No.
No.
Subtle. Peppery.
Now, I've had number 5 before.
Yeah.
A long time ago, so that's why I stopped at number 5. It's alright. Number 4. Cajun. It's okay. Ugh, peppery. Not a huge peppery fan.
So I like pepper.
I just feel like the pepper is like overbearing.
I like the blackened seasoning. Oof. Like when they blacken.
Oh. So there's a guy named Muhammad Karim, 34 years old. This is back in 2014. Had to wear a gas mask.
For what?
Whenever he prepared his kick-ass drumsticks. Mm-hmm. It was so powerful, it would come out to 12 million Scovilles.
Yeah, that's kind of stupid.
Oh. Hurting. My mouth's on fire. Won't even argue.
I got a ways to go.
Give me a minute. the water's putting it out. Cool. I think I'm good.
Think you're good?
One more.
No, this is the one that you kind of tapped out at, so.
By good reason, just based by how that last wing went. All right, what's number 5?
The original. Again, I don't find it super hot.
No. Oh, man.
It's got heat.
My fucking teeth feel like they're on fire. Oh, my gum line. My mouth is actually going numb. Okay.
Oh, God. Are you going to need to start spitting like Jericho?
Oh, I hope not.
Oh, my God.
Oh, okay. Here it comes. Ready?
Oh, that's the physical tap-out by Todd.
I'm literally sweating bullets right now. AJ can confirm this.
He's wiping his face with a paper towel.
In. Wait.
Oh, he threw it in.
Towel's thrown in. I can't do it. Oh, I used to have such a good resistance, but... Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. All that matters is I got farther than Coolio. That's all that matters.
Coolio, oh my God.
He got the 3.
Yeah. Well, their scale's a little crazier, but the first 3 on their end are not bad at all.
All right.
They don't get bad until like 7 or 8. This is the wasabi.
Oh, thank God.
And at that point, I know you. I'm not a wasabi fan almost as much as I'm not a sriracha fan. Oh, that's the one I was smelling earlier. The one that was, like, offensive to my nose. It's the wasabi one.
Oh, fuck.
I don't like horseradish.
Oh, coffee makes this worse. Oh. Fuck me in the ass. I'm gonna phone it in like Steven Seagal. Fuck. I can't believe that fat fuck would even stand up for a photo. Ugh.
And he did the same thing Sunday.
Did he really?
Everybody got a photo. He was sitting down, just same pose. I think he was wearing the same coat.
Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Oh, fuck.
Meh.
MountainMan. Alright, let me see. What's your next one? Pass it up. I'll read them off since you're still just plugging away.
Roasted garlic.
Roasted garlic. Does it have a Scoville? No.
None of them do.
Except for the last one.
Well, that one, I looked it up.
Cool. Alright, let's see how roasted garlic does. Here you go.
Yeah, I know, I'm giving a little bit of a...
Taking a break?
No.
Yeah, you need it to go for a walk?
I'm letting the burn.
You need to cry? Pussy. Okay. Oh, fuck me in the ass. Oh, it's fucking in there, too.
Roasted garlic shouldn't be too bad, I don't think.
It shouldn't be too bad.
But it's like 7 of 12?
I'm still sweating. Like, what the fuck?
That's what hot sauce do, dude.
Oh, fuck. Let me check my pulse. I'm strangely calm. Roasted garlic, MountainMan's not flinching.
Tastes good.
So what's your opinion on the Disney-Sony debacle with Spider-Man? I'm just thinking. He's chewing away. Chewing.
I don't even know the whole thing behind it. I know...
It's a renegotiation of the deal. The deal was something stupid like 95.5 for Sony.
Yeah.
However, Disney gets all the merch.
Yeah.
Merch alone.
Do that? No.
What's that?
It's not going to happen.
No.
Well, is Sony has it now?
Yeah. So, I mean...
At that point, is the deal done?
No. So what happened? So no, pretty but much I mean, after like the original deal's done.
Okay.
So they went back to the table to renegotiate. Mm. And Disney came back and said they went 50-50. And Sony said, no, we'll just keep Spider-Man in our universe. So then now everyone's blaming Sony for saying no to Marvel, but really Marvel doesn't really need the money. Because Marvel owns pretty much 98% of the Marvel Universe. Right. So, whoa. So, roasted garlic. What number is roasted garlic, bud?
Seven. Pretty tasty, actually.
Any spice?
Oh, no. I'm trying to keep everything separate and not make a mess.
Well, that's nice of you. I appreciate that.
I don't know if it's itself that's got the spice, or if it's the spice from the previous wings.
Oh, well.
At that point, I can't make the distinguishing.
Okay, what's number 8?
Hot sauce from hell.
That's
what it says.
Hold on, I want to see if I can get the Scoville on that.
So we're
hot sauce.
It's two-thirds of the way through.
Devil's Revenge.
Just says hot sauce from hell. But remember how we were talking about this? The world's hottest peanuts that you saw earlier?
Oh, I have the peanuts too.
Habanero hot sauce. Hot sauce from hell. The world's hottest hot sauce.
Scoville units?
Well, we know it's not the hottest one. Because no. I know there's crazy ones out there.
It's like 250,000, I think. All right, buddy. For king and country.
For science.
So we gotta do the popcorn after, don't forget.
Oh, there's popcorn too.
And peanuts. He's, you know what? You're hanging tough, man. You're looking good. I mean, you're not showing any signs of pain. I think we should add more sauce to the wings, personally.
I don't like them super saucy.
I know, but it's not... I don't think the sauce has seeped into them good enough.
Uh-huh. Oh, it's in there.
Is this one a little bit of an uphill climb, or you still got a good baseline to everything?
See, the thing is, with hot ones, they don't even necessarily eat the entire wing.
No, they're just eating a piece
like,
of it.
Sometimes they just eat like a small nibble.
See, there's like even the one I like had. I still like left half on. I was like, fuck it, I'm not gonna kill myself for it. Not worth
it. And with those, most people are cleaning the wings for like the first half, then they tone down.
How you doing there, buddy?
No, that one's good.
Yeah, no hot, no spice. Not on fire yet.
No.
I don't see no sweat yet. I don't see nothing yet.
I can feel it.
You can feel it?
Mm-hmm.
Explosive shit feel or...
No.
Okay.
Not much different than if I went out to, say, go and get hot wings. Nothing crazy.
He's hanging in there, guys.
I'm hanging in.
He's hanging in there. What is that? Did you just spit something out?
There was a piece.
Did you spit it out?
No.
It's a disqualification if you spit out food.
Spit it out.
You got some in your beard, too, you fat fuck.
Oh, sure.
You keeping that for later?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Ellie messaged me and asked me what we're doing. I sent her a photo of the wing saying we fucked up.
Oh, that's the one you were looking at. The next one, the hot sauce from Hell, Devil's Revenge. That's the next one.
Oh. Okay, is that the one coming up?
That's the one I'm about to do, yeah.
So we're on number 9? Is that number 9?
9.
Ooh. And there's no flinching yet. I'm disappointed.
Are you disappointed?
I am actually very disappointed.
I've never really tested my heat like this.
I wish I picked up the end.
Oh, the hell no. Hell no.
6 million Scovilles.
Fuck that.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah, I wouldn't have been the only one doing it. I'll tell you that right now.
I would not have fucking done it.
Well then.
You had to fly your brother in for that shit because I wouldn't be doing it. Alright, he has taken off a good portion of the wing. He is now chewing it. He has a puzzled look on his face.
The taste.
What do you mean? It's like a puzzled look.
No, just the taste of the sauce is bad.
Like it tastes like rotting assholes bad?
Oh, there's a kick.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh.
It hit.
His eye, I literally can see your eyes watering from here.
Oh, no. My eyes are good. A
little bit of water. I just want you to turn that lamp on, just so I can see the eyes. I want to see the trickle. He's not shaking yet, though. He's holding his ground. He's holding his ground. How you doing there, buddy?
I'm cleaning it.
Is the music helping you out?
No.
Oh, okay, let's...
Whether it's on or not, it doesn't matter.
Oh. Okay, well, let's...
Remember not to like rub my eyes.
Yeah, don't do that. Like my nose is fucking running from your shit. Like it's running from your shit right now. That's bad.
That one had a good one.
Oh. Uh-oh. Number 9. This could be the one. This could be the one that starts.
Oh. 10.
Uh-oh.
That's it's almost like the exact same reaction of the bomb on hot ones. You see people eat it and it hits them, and that's what I would, when I had the piece and I was fine.
Oh, he's well, I can see it.
Yeah,
he's hurting right now.
It's warm.
he's gone and fucked up.
I'm gonna trudge.
Hold on, shit, this is good.
I'm trudging through.
This video graphic evidence of Mountainman's actually sweating right now. That last wing really hurt him really bad right now. Which one was that again?
This one's ghost pepper.
Ghost pepper. And we got ghost pepper popcorn to chew later.
Okay.
All right.
Let's see.
Which one's this one? Ghost pepper.
This is ghost pepper. I don't know.
So this is number 10.
This is 10.
Number 10. Mountainman.
Woo!
He held it together to tell his kid to go back in the other room, and you can see it now, the sigh of relief. He's going back. He's gone back into the wing. He's back in the wing. No, he didn't even finish the wing. He's putting the wing in the back. Is this a tap out?
No, no.
Oh, my God. Oh, he's getting the shakes. Oh, no, Mountainman not looking so hot right now. Oh, I can see it in your face now. I can see it. The heat just hit you.
It's warm. It is warm.
Ba, ba, ba. It's taking a minute. I think we should have, like, when we do the next challenge, like, you can take, like, a 60-second rest period.
Well, that's why they do it. They do the interview, ask questions.
So it gives them a chance for the mouth to kind of cool off. So talk to me, buddy. So talk to me about Fan Expo while your face catches, you know.
Oh, while my face is on fire? Yeah.
Oh, not doing so good, bud. Oh.
I'll make it.
Oh.
I'll make it.
It's getting pretty rough in here.
We got two to go, which is the Ass Blaster hot sauce and Spontaneous Combustion.
All right. I can see the sweat on your nose.
I can feel it on my face.
Oh. What was that?
I don't know.
I'm going to go take
it. You can go.
Hold on. Uh-oh. Hold on. I'm going to do a quick pause.
That might have been the charging cord for the
kids. 1 second. Oh, crisis averted. He earned extra minutes.
I did get a little bit of extra time.
Because his child heard him slowly dying in here, so quickly
I can feel a bead of sweat on the right side of my face.
So what's
around
this one?
My eyebrow, and I can feel it building up, and it's about to like roll down my face. I want to wipe it off, but I don't want to mix it with any kind of hot sauce, and that would be bad. So I'm leaving it as I dig into to wing number 11, and this is probably going to suck.
And I put your song on the coach.
I know. It's good focal point because you know you bless the rains down in Africa. So my mouth is on fucking fire.
There we go. There we go. And he's bit into it. But will he finish this whole wing? Because he did not finish the last wing.
Probably not.
He's got a look of concern across his face right now. Wait, he's going back in. So now we got at least half the wing is now close to half.
I got half the last one.
How you doing, bud? He's going back in for more. You can tell he's forcing himself through this. This has got to be at least 500,000 Scoville.
I don't know.
This one doesn't look like it's affecting you.
No. It doesn't taste very good, like sauce-wise.
I don't think sauce is made to taste good. I think sauce is made to fucking cripple you.
No, there's sauces made to cripple, and then there's sauces that still taste good. It's there.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Caught the back of the throat.
Uh-oh.
I'm all right.
You okay? Medic? Mm-mm. So I need to take you to the hospital? Mm-mm. He's fighting through it, guys. He's doing this for Droids Canada. Be sure you check
and
out
science.
Our... We will be putting these videos that we've recorded already on droidscanada.com. So there'll be videographic evidence of the Mountain Man slowly perishing. He has completed the 11th wing with not as much concern as he had with the previous wing.
Oh.
That wing was no fucks given. Maybe let it sit for a second, see if it comes back to kick you.
Well, yeah, some of them do. It's there.
Oh, man. What's your favorite memory from Fan Expo this weekend?
Talking with Andy.
Fucking Andy Belanger throwing the gang signs.
Yep.
From fucking Ghost Rider.
Him again.
You know who that was?
What?
That was Rebel Wilson.
What?
The girl.
Girl. What are you talking about?
But remember, the gang sign joke is from Ghost Rider.
Yeah.
The girl who did the gang signs, that's Rebel Wilson. Rebel Wilson's the British girl, the really big British girl. That's really popular right now. Did you ever see Night at the Museum 3?
Mm-hmm.
No?
I did see her on some kind of weird interview, like, I don't know if it was...
She did a movie recently with Anne Hathaway, which actually wasn't that bad.
Maybe it was them and they were doing, like, magic tricks or something. I think it was... Oh, what the hell's his name?
I don't know who the guy
is. Carpool Karaoke?
I don't know who does
that guy.
I don't know who Carpool Karaoke. It's the first time I've actually heard of Carpool Karaoke. Soul. You'll let the soul happen. Prepare yourself for the final wing.
My lips are burning.
I got concerned after the fifth wing because my lips actually went numb. And my teeth, like, I felt the gums and my teeth were starting to be on for... he's checking for a pulse. No, he's good. He's alive. He's good.
I'm good so far.
How you doing there, bud?
I'm doing okay.
Remember when we had this idea?
This is a bad idea.
And to think I actually went in that hot sauce place. Imagine what I could have came out with. This would have been, like, mild compared to that. especially the one that was like $6 million.
Oh, I
fuck. And then I felt the one they
I
had.
Told you to take it back because that's stupid.
They had one that was close to the dab, but was slightly less Scoville. They wanted $34 for the bottle. I was like, nah. Watching AJ get punished over this kind of shit is entertaining, but
I'm sure it is.
Not that much. Not worth 30. Like, this cost me $40. And that's fine.
Is the entertainment worth $40?
Well, so we got one more wing to go, buddy.
Got one more to go.
Until you're on the ground fucking in the fetal position crying. I fucked up.
I got that bead of sweat.
Oh, did you get it?
I got it.
Oh.
I got
it. Oh, I'm going to have to fart. Oh, I'm going to have to take a shit. I might have to take a post-wing shit. How you doing, buddy? Oh.
Last one.
He has a look of concern. Did you give it a sniff?
Oh.
Oh.
It's offensive.
Oh.
I think it's going to be one of those. It's good for heat, no taste.
Hold on.
I'm not looking forward to this.
Oh. Just hang in there, buddy. Just hang in there. You're almost there, buddy. You're almost there. What is this? How did this even happen? Hang in there, buddy. He's sweating. I can hear it. He had the sniffing. He's really in there good.
I wouldn't want to eat these every day.
No, I'm pretty sure your stomach liner would be mad about that. Hey! He's hanging in there. So far, no phase. Is it like one of those eat the wing and then it comes back and kicks the shit out of you? The boomerang?
I think so.
It's fucking embarrassing. So only one wing really affected you. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I'm waiting for it.
He's breathing slowly. Oh my god, I can see the sweat. How you doing, bud?
Doing alright.
Yeah? Right. Yeah? It wasn't that bad.
No doubt about that.
Hottest you ever had?
Yeah, probably.
Wow.
From what I can recall, I don't even typically order. I'll order hot wings. I don't order suicide.
No, I don't. I don't find them. I don't understand why people.
Mind
get,
you, do you ever been to Salatai?
I say that again without
Salatai.
I don't even know what that
is. In St. Kitts.
No,
it's a Thai restaurant.
Okay,
Sala.
He's sweating. He's wiping the sweat off his brow. His beard is even sweating.
It's on St. Paul Street.
Yeah.
And when you order food from them, you tell them how hot you want it. When I used to work in St. Kitts, a lot of people would sit there and, you know, they'd order a one, a two. Some people were just complete wusses and they'd order zeros.
Sure.
I would typically order a four.
Yeah, yeah.
At that point, you can still taste it.
Yeah.
You know, it was good heat. But at that point, it's still flavorful. And then the one day, we end up having a bunch of the TLs and stuff make orders. And for some reason, I was just like, I don't care. I want something hot. I wanted to clear, like, my sinuses right out. So they asked me, what do you want? So I got pad thai. I'm like, what level do you want? Five. Okay. You sure? I'm like, yeah, I'm good.
Cool.
And it cleared my sinuses out in a hurry.
Well, you haven't really been.
And that's the last time I really ate anything super hot and spicy.
So how's this? Is it cleaning out your sinuses?
Oh, yeah, to clear out my sinuses. Right? My nose is running.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah. Wow. How you doing, bud?
I'm doing okay.
You almost ready for dessert?
I'm okay.
I'm okay!
No, I'm actually not doing too bad.
Really? Right I'm now. Shocked. I think we should have made that one a little bit more saucier. I think. I don't know. I think we should have marinated it.
I still feel it. Like, my face is warm, which is normal at that point with anything super spicy, but.
Okay, like, so
what's, my lips are still burning.
Let's just get your dessert ready. Hang on. So what honestly can go wrong? All right, here's his dessert. Can you explain to the audience what your dessert is? He's got to put his headphones on. He's looking it over slowly.
It's popcorn.
Kind of popcorn.
Ghost pepper popcorn, I think.
It's funny because what really spurned all this is that me and Carrie went to the Penn Center and got Starbucks, and I was like, went for a walk or whatever. Then I'm like, I haven't been to the outlets in forever. She's like, yeah, let's go. And then I just remember us talking the other day about...
Well, I told you that there was a one
so
there.
So I went into...
The Pepper Palace?
No, I went into the what do you call it? The Pro Shop.
Oh, Bass Pro, right.
Because they have this shit there.
Yeah.
And as soon as I walked over there, I saw that 12-pack. I'm like, yep. All right, buddy. He's going to pour it into the bowl. It, like, when I took it out of the microwave, I was choking. No? Maybe not.
I can smell it.
I can smell it. Okay. And go ahead for science. No flinching. He's still hanging in there. He's hanging tough. I'm waiting for the kickback.
That's what I'm waiting for.
Based by kickback, I might take one or two. Because you know I'm a fucking popcorn fanatic. He's taking more. Jesus Christ.
I'm not really getting much off of it.
All right, let me try. How do I know you're not fucking with me? All right.
I'm not getting much off it. It's kind of disappointing.
Yeah. Wait a minute.
Really?
It's just something. Like, it's not hot. Like, it's there.
There's a flavor, which is nice.
Like, I can taste I can taste the pepper.
Yeah. But it's not spicy. Mind you, I could have burned off all my taste buds while eating the other shit.
No, it's not there. Like, you can taste the pepper. Like, you know it's there.
It's there.
It's fucking disappointing.
Yeah. It was kind of like those jelly beans.
Yeah. Same company.
Mm.
Like, it's like a... It's like at a zero.
It's kind of tasty.
But as it sits, I feel it touch up to like a one.
It's tasty.
I can feel it. Yeah.
It's not terrible. Like, I don't think anybody would have a problem eating a bag of this.
True.
As long as you have some kind of tolerance. Sure.
Well, for sure. I mean, I don't know. Ugh.
What am I going to sit there and eat the whole bag on air?
Why not? You gotta
swear.
What?
That's
kind of rude.
Rude.
Well, how is that rude?
Well,
compared to what you've done in the past, that's actually pretty nice.
Yeah. Well, you can see the spice and everything inside the bag. Maybe it's just we didn't get to the bottom. I don't know.
I honestly don't know. I'm kind of disappointed right now.
Yeah.
Like, I was expecting more.
Yeah.
And, yeah.
I'll have a little bit more.
Go ahead.
Hi.
Well, that's going to be it for this week for us.
As I come down from my chicken waiting fiasco.
Yeah. Here's just a buddy of mine. His name is Andy. Shout out to Big Andy. His band Revive the Rose. Currently... The playout song for the Ice Dogs.
Ooh.
This is a song, Bar Down. Have a good one, guys.